collection is so luxurious, inspired by the Faberge eggs, we're in Russia, the Tzar, the opulence. To balance, we needed the girl to be cool, simple, powder on the T-zone, no foundation, a little bit of contour, very subtle, and we brush the eyebrow with a little bit of dry mascara, either brown or black, to give a little bit of power, and chapstick on the lips.
Backstage at Balmain, looking very natural and fresh, just like, you know, everyday girl, but with an expensive taste in clothing.
Hair today at Balmain is extremely natural, raw, no products, no heat, no artifice, it's not even brushed, you know. It's raw hair, it's the rawest hair we've ever done here at this show. The clothes are so embellished and sort of high that the hair needs to come down a few octaves.
Fabulous, as you know, we all love Balmain. I think the collection's really moved on, but in a really positive way. We see the silhouettes evolving, a new jacket shape, because Balmain's always been famous for their jacket shape. So this season we saw a sort of extended shoulder line, a little bit 80s, a boxier shape, which I thought looked really good. Slim and cropped and cuffed. Somebody should live persuasive ways. When you believe what they say, it's just a question of time. And it's running out for you. It won't be long until you do it. I thought it was a fun way to sort of subvert the codes of Balmain, that incredible kind of 50s, 18th century massage embroidery, and just make it something completely kind of modern for a sort of very rich, edgy modern girl. I can see them now, hanging around, mess you up, strip you down, and have their fun.
Wearing a calfskin hair jacket in a dark navy blue, some velvet kind of sheer trousers.
Seeing a lot of those perfecto biker jackets kind of reworked in a glamorous way, and that whole idea of armorial clothing and things that are very padded and quilted and protective. And I like the fact that he'd mixed it with something so fragile and delicate as a Fabergé egg.
Leather skirt that goes to my mid-calf, these amazing zip-up boots, and a Balmain leather jacket. I can't get better than that. These amazing trousers that have
crystal detail sort of down the side, and this white sweater and these killer heels. It's sexy French Balmain. Is a leather long sleeve shirt with a turtleneck. Really strong and sexy. It's a lot. 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 Like life. That's what's up here. You despise. Those elements of Balmain that we always love, the beading, the opulence, the sex, and you know, you want to be one of those girls, you want to wear one of those dresses and be a Balmain woman because she's so desirable, and it's very much in keeping with the whole Baroque and opulent mood of the season. It was really amazing. Keeping the house calls, that embellishments, that pearls, that gobelin, and adding the cool factor, you know, the leathers and the 90s jacket giant. I mean, it was super, super, super cool and chic and glamorous.